Well, the 66th National Awards 2019 ki winners ki list samne aa chuki hai. But before we go around congratulating all the movies and the people who've been associated with these movies, I have to introduce to you our very lovely content lead Rudrani Chatura, jo aaj hamare saath studio mein judi hai is conversation ke liye.
Thank you so much. I'm so excited. जो जिन फिल्मों को नेशनल अवार्ड मिला है जिन एक्टर्स को मिला है दे आर वेरी वेरी टैलेंटेड. ये फिल्में बेहतरीन फिल्में थी उस साल की और मुझे लगता है कि यही होगा. यू नो कंटेंट विल बी ट्रूली अप्रिशिएटेड एंड प्यार मिलेगा दोनों ऑडियंस और क्रिटिक्स से.
एब्सोल्युटली बहुत सारी बातें करेंगे लेकिन सबसे पहले बात करते हैं फिल्म बधाई हो की जिसे दो अवार्ड मिले हैं बेस्ट फिल्म फॉर पॉपुलर होलसम एंटरटेनमेंट एंड ऑल्सो बेस्ट सपोर्टिंग फीमेल एक्ट्रेस का अवार्ड मिला है सुरेखा सिकरी जी को. बहुत सारी बातें होंगी लेकिन सबसे पहले ज्वाइनिंग अस इन द स्टूडियो इज द MD ऑफ टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया ग्रुप एंड ऑफ कोर्स द प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ बधाई हो मिस्टर विनीत जैन.
कांग्रेचुलेशंस मिस्टर जैन. बधाई हो हैज बीन वन ऑफ द मोस्ट critically acclaimed films 2018 and along with being a box office blockbuster. It must be a surreal feeling to make a film, to be a producer of a film like this that has connected with the audience and today is being recognized at a national level.
Yes, I'm extremely happy to receive this award. Jungle Pictures has always believed in telling impactful stories in the most engaging manner. This recognition in the form of a national award is truly gratifying. I'm proud of the Jungle team for putting together such a delightful and meaningful film.
This movie, in a lot of ways, we were discussing earlier, you know, Sagrika, Gunjan and we all of us were discussing about how it broke so many stereotypes. You know, there were, Neena ji came forward and spoke about how after so many years, you know, in her career, this was the first time that she was offered such a meaty role at this age. The story at that time, of course, was wonderful. It did not focus on the typical narrative of a villain and a hero. It focused on characters. It focused on the script. This film also sort of gives hope to a lot of producers and directors who want to put in money, who want to make such films and not worry whether it's going to be a box office success or not. What do you have to say about this?
Well, Jungle has been making very different kind of movies and we've been very successful till now. We made Razi, we made Badhaai Ho, we made Talwar. All of them have been very successful and some of them have won awards. Yeah. So I think the current India is changing. The urban youth is very different from what it was. Mm. And their needs for entertainment is very different from the past. And we are catering to that segment.
Right. Mr. Jain, we also hear that the sequel of Badhaai 2 is in the making. How true is that and could you confirm with us?
Well, it seems you have spies everywhere.
Of course, we do.
You do.
Okay. We are looking at Badhaai Ho Part 2. The script is almost finalized. We are in the process of casting. But I can't tell you more.
Yeah, we were about to get to that. Like, any names if you want to throw at us because, you know, it's just a very exciting film to know who you're considering, who could be the actors that we could be looking at. Anything?
Well, we haven't decided on the cast yet. We are in the process of finalizing that.
I'm going to push this a little more and say from our sources, we've come to know that the film this time is going to focus on, you know, a larger family, the story of two couples. The first installment of the film was about this young couple, this young man who was taken aback by what was happening in his family because, you know, his parents who were at a certain age decided to have a baby. From what I've heard from my sources, is also going to be about two young couples and how their lives change when they're in this scenario. What I'm saying, is it true? Is this where the storyline is going?
Well, somewhat true, but I don't want to tell you too much because Bollywood is famous for copying stories and scripts. So I'm going to keep mum and keep quiet and you'll have to wait and watch.
All right, we are definitely waiting and it's going to be a delight for the audience whenever Badhaai Ho 2 will be announced.
Absolutely. We'd like to end it by asking you, you know, you saw the whole list of national awards this year, and everybody's saying, you know, talking about the fact how the films this year that have been chosen are truly, truly chosen on the basis of content. Certain years they've received criticism on the kind of films that have been selected, but not this year. There's been a unanimous sort of love that the list, the winners have received. What do you have to say about the current list?
Yeah, I would totally agree. I mean, the films which have done well, like Uri, Badhaai Ho, and other regional movies, have been truly great movies. They have a good story and a great script, and they are not based on big actors, which is a really new change we are seeing. Yeah, it's amazing change. It shows that the audience in India is maturing.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for joining us, Mr. Jain. Congratulations once again.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you so much for joining us, Mr. Balki. I know it's a surreal moment when you make a film like this, which is so special, which is in its own way, it's been so impactful for this country. How is that feeling?
Yeah, I think the first reward for making this film is actually to be the first mainstream feature film to tackle the issue of menstrual hygiene anywhere in the world. That is a great reward. Second, yes, beyond normal box office stuff and ratings and television stuff, the kind of impact, like you almost, the way you would judge an advertising campaign for any issue, the kind of impact this film has had is kind of unbelievable, because it's opened up the conversation in such a big way and really impacted on ground in opening up pad workshop, pad factories, incentives from the government, so much more employment. There's so many people getting into this conversation, addressing issues of mental hygiene, unheard of. So the film has kind of just opened up and helped, speed up the conversation, if not anything else.
You know, I completely agree, and I feel that the award that you've won in is in the category of social impact, the film. And you were trying to do that. I know that a lot of Padman machines were set up in a lot of places. Women were being, encouraged and were motivated to take up the work for making such pads. And of course, the entire conversation around menstrual hygiene had definitely started, and, it was everywhere. So as a filmmaker, you make films to obviously, make it entertaining and for everyone to it, but you also want to make an impact like this. And the work has carried on. It was not just like for that period. I think that sort of must be feeling it must be a satisfying feeling.
Absolutely. I mean, you do make films only for predominantly for entertainment. But this is not a film that I really set out to make for entertainment, because I've never done a story based on a real-life incident or a story of a person before. So this was my first attempt. The reason why I did it was the kind of work this man has done. Just gave me this almost like a dream of actually making a film which would be entertaining because the topic itself. Yeah. Very few films can be entertaining because of the subject itself. And I feel the whole credit for this film goes to Arunachalam Muruganandam, because he is the man behind the story.
I want to, I'm sure it must be a very, very exciting feeling when you got the news, but I want to know, what was the exact conversation when the producer, Twinkle Khanna, and you sort of got on call discussing that you all won the award?
Very funny. I mean, I got a call from somebody saying congratulations to me, and I didn't know for what. They told me for a national award. I called Twinkle and I said congratulations. She said, I heard the same thing just now, 1 minute, I was going to call you. So we just both got it different times. We were in different places. Yeah. So we just got it that time.
So, but at the end, I mean, getting the news is, of course, I mean, the most ecstatic feeling, I'm sure. There are a lot of other winners. I'm sure you've gone through the list. What do you have to say about the kind of films that are won this year? The kind of content that is being encouraged?
I think good films. I don't think it's about encouragement or non-encouragement. I just think good films deserve to win at the box office, win in all award shows and everything else. And I think the kind of films that we've seen this year are really good films. So I don't think many people will have a reason to complain looking at the kind of films that are won.
Yeah. I know where you're coming from. The reason I said encourage, Balki, was I know as producers and directors, often when you have to make a film, there are a lot of other factors that come into picture. You know, when they tell, is the film viable enough? It's going to make money enough? You're putting investment in this film. A lot of questions that come around in the process of filmmaking. But when films like this are encouraged, not just by the audience, by the critics, by everybody, at a national level like this, I think it's encouraging for filmmakers in general to sort of, you know, take a step towards content like this, to not think about whether it's going to work at the box office or not. Just be a little more fearless.
No, absolutely. But I really think what is fantastic this year is all of them have been coming together. You know, the box office, the critics, the awards, the appreciation, all of them are together. And that is a very healthy sign that people want exactly the same thing as a lot of critics want. And a lot of critics want the same thing a lot of people want, and the award juries want. So that's a great feeling, you know.
Absolutely. Well, thank you so much.
Well, thank you so much for joining us, sir. It definitely reinstates the same fact that we're talking about, that good content is now also getting backed by the audience and the box office numbers. Thank you so much. And we couldn't be more happier for Padman winning this award.
Thank you so much.
ऑल्सो बधाइयों की बात करें तो सबसे बड़ा बधाइयों जो है वो आयुष्मान खुराना को जाता है. इट्स अ डबल वैमी फॉर हिम. बधाई हो में भी है एंड बेस्ट एक्टर जीते हैं अंधाधुन में. तो सबसे पहले चलिए सुनते हैं उनका क्या रिएक्शन है.
इट्स बीन अ वेरी लॉन्ग एंड फ्रूटफुल जर्नी ऑफ कोर्स. और रेडियो से शुरू किया था, अब ऑफ कोर्स अब टेलीविजन, फिर फिल्म. And national award is part of the bucket list of every actor. जब मुंबई आते हैं आप सोचते हैं कि अब राष्ट्र पुरस्कार से कब सम्मानित किया जाएगा, लेकिन जब आप नहीं सोच रहे होते तभी आपको मिल जाता है. मुझे पहली फिल्म से यकीन था कि शायद विकी डोनर मिल जाए, वो वहाँ पे अनु कपूर को मिल गया. वो भी हमारी फिल्म है अभी. लेकिन ऑफ कोर्स विद अंधाधुन यू डोंट, आफ्टर दैट यू डोंट डू फिल्म्स विद दैट एजेंडा कि आपको अवार्ड्स के लिए फिल्म करनी है. आप बस ऑनेस्टली ईमानदारी से फिल्म करते हैं और आपको मिल जाता है. So yeah, I'm blessed that I have been working with great directors.
So well deserved. Aur kitna emotional response tha Ayushmann ka. But it makes sense because, you know, you as an actor, you want to have a national award in your kitty.
Of course.
You want to be known as a national winning award actor in for the future. And I think Ayushmann has really worked hard to be where he is today. Aur unki choices hamesha se alag thi. Unhone काफ़ी एक्सपेरिमेंट किया उस टाइम पे. लोग इस तरह की फिल्म्स नहीं करना चाहते थे क्योंकि क्या बॉक्स ऑफिस पे चलेगी नहीं चलेगी. ही इज़ नाउ नोन एज द पोस्टर बॉय फॉर न्यू एज सिनेमा. तो उनके डिसीजंस हमेशा बेस्ड रहे हैं कि कंटेंट कितना अच्छा होना चाहिए, ना कि कितना पैसे कमाएगा. एंड आई थिंक इवेंचुअली बॉक्स ऑफिस केम अलॉन्ग विद इट.
एब्सोल्युटली. But the movie had its own, you know, its own speed bumps that they were there. Like, remembering how the movie was even getting casted for Neena Gupta ji and Gajraj Rao ji ke aane se pehle tak, people were not even ready, or they didn't even know ki bhai movie ko sell kaise karna hai or how to cast it and all that. So this was also a new, you know, sort of direction that they wanted to give to filmmaking, because a story like that where there's no hero per se and still you want to let the audience connect with them, I think that is a also bold move for them to make.
I think we as people who are watching cinema today have moved away from that point ki hame ek har story mein ek hero aur ek villain aur ek ye chahiye. And this film was a particular example kyunki yahan pe hum kirdaron ko dekh rahe the. Har kirdar yahan pe itna zaruri tha, itna interesting tha, chahe wo topic jo unhone choose kiya wo alag ho, aur chahe इस पर्टिकुलर यू नो इंडस्ट्री में हम बात करते हैं अबाउट एज अप्रोप्रिएट रोल्स, हम बात करते हैं कि कितने यू नो ऐसे सीनियर एक्टर्स हैं जिनको ढंग का रोल नहीं मिलता है. हमेशा एक बहुत ही बोरिंग सा रोल मिल जाता है कि आप इस तरह किरदार करते हो. बहुत सारे क्लीशेज और स्टीरियोटाइप्स को इस मूवी ने ब्रेक किया था. नीना जी ने हमें बहुत खुलकर बात की थी इसके बारे में, इस तरह से दिस चेंज द गेम वो आज उसे इतने ऑफर्स मिल रहे हैं. तो शुरू से ही फिल्म के रिलीज़ के बाद से ही एक पता चल गया था कि ये फिल्म, और ट्रेलर के रिलीज़ के बाद ही कि मज़ेदार ट्रेलर है. और एक्सपेक्टेशंस पे खड़ी उतरी, उससे बहुत ज़्यादा हुआ, ऑडियंस से इतना प्यार मिला. और एट द एंड ऑफ द डे क्या होता है, ऐसी फिल्म मिसाल बन जाती है दूसरे प्रोड्यूसर्स डायरेक्टर्स के लिए कि नहीं यार अब हम ना बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग कैरेक्टर्स साइड सेकेंडली थर्डली जो बोलते थे उनको भी हम इंटरेस्टिंग बनाएंगे, कि वो हिस्सा है इस मूवी का,
बिल्कुल
नैरेटिव का हिस्सा है.
राइट रुद्रानी, हमने देखा इस साल जितनी भी फिल्में आई सारी पाथ ब्रेकिंग फिल्म से डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ कॉन्टेंट इज वॉट वी सॉ लार्जर देन लाइफ इनमें से कोई नहीं था ये सारे स्मॉल स्केल में बने हुए जहाँ पर कैरेक्टर्स पर तवज्जो दिया जा रहा है उरी कहे अंधाधुन कहे दीज आर ऑल द फिल्म्स जहाँ क्रिटिक्स ने भी प्यार दिया ऑडियंस ने भी प्यार दिया बॉक्स ऑफिस में कलेक्शन में भी हमें नजर आया तो व्हाट डू यू थिंक एक्चुअली रियली वर्कड हियर हाउ डिड द डायनामिक्स कंप्लीटली चेंज दिस ईयर
I think it was happening for a few years. This year, of course, because we were very sure, people now became very sure that these films will work.
Right.
And this year was a prime example of that.
Right.
उसके पहले भी ऐसे कुछ फिल्में आई जिन्होंने ये पॉइंट प्रूव किया कि अगर आप अपने कॉन्टेंट पे भरोसा रखते हो और आप ऑडियंस को कुछ नया दिखाएंगे कुछ इंटरेस्टिंग दिखाएंगे सोचने मजबूर करेंगे ऑडियंस भी उसको एक्सेप्ट करेंगी देर वॉज अ थ्योरी बिफोर दैट यू नो पीपल डोंट वॉन्ट टू गेट लेक्चर्स पीपल on entertaining films sure I still believe that film have to be entertaining magar uske sath agar aap kuch audience ko de rahe ho ek message de rahe ho isme koi kharabi nahi hai I think in a society like ours if you can give a message in the most entertaining way which badhai ho successfully does preachy nahi hai
ji
aapki kahani batati hai true rehti hai apni kahani ko yet it has a message at the end you know
well that's exactly what we can also say for andhadhun because andhadhun won for best hindi film and ayushmann actually got the award for best actor for this movie and the movie got 3 awards best film best actor and also best screenplay says a lot about a film
it does andhadhun was one of those films that you know that I don't think our audience had sort of experienced before
right.
in such a massive way they accepted it national business kitna tha wo to tha hi the they really did well in india but worldwide it made so much money in china it was one of the highest grossers ye prove karta hai kis tarah se ek film which is made honestly with the most amazing script us ye itni quirky story thi ek you know you would have never thought ki a story about a piano player turns out to be like this thriller
yeah
which is funny which is hilarious which is like a little satire and there's dark comedy in it itna acha relate kar paya bhi sabko but who even internationally isko itne paise mile it's one of a global blockbuster and then of course recognition national level pe milna bahut badi baat hoti hai aur isse ye bhi sabit hota hai ki jo jury hai is saal unhone sirf and sirf they have not you know kept at anything else they've not looked at anything else except great content
yeah.
does not matter and that is why you know hum I think it's competing with so many other good films from different languages you know itni achhi achhi filmein banti hai itni alag alag languages mein and to get selected among that and to win is a lot to say
ऑल्सो अगर अच्छे कंटेंट की बात करें तो उरी एक फिल्म थी जो एक सरप्राइज फिल्म की तरह आई थी नया डायरेक्टर था डेब्यू डायरेक्टर आदित्य धर विकी कौशल सामने आ रहे थे एंड बस उनके कंधों पर था ये पूरा फिल्म एंड वर्ड ऑफ माउथ से आई रिमेंबर कैसे उरी एक्चुअली क्लाइम द स्टेज और अब इट हैज़ वन 4 नेशनल अवार्ड्स विकी कौशल बेस्ट एक्टर साउंड डिजाइन बैकग्राउंड स्कोर बेस्ट डायरेक्शन व्हाट डू यू थिंक दिस हैज बीन अमेजिंग फॉर उरी
इट इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सक्सेसफुल फिल्म्स ऑफ द ईयर
ट्रू
Mr. Ronnie Skruvala is a very happy person because of this film.
Absolutely.
But besides that, आपने आदित्य धर की बात की मैं बोलना चाहूँगी कि जिस तरह का action इस film में है, it was extremely, extremely well shot. What cinematography! इन्होंने इतने authentic तरीके से दिखाया है पूरे चीज को और पूरे action के through एक you know उसको thrilling दिखाना बहुत मुश्किल होता है. We've seen sort of an action abroad a lot of times, but you know he's tried to replicate that. He's tried to do it. in its own way aur I think obviously uri ke sath ek bhavna bhi judi thi ek nationalism ki bhavna thi I think that people sort of connected with as well and Vicky being one of the most talented actors couldn't have you know done anything more I mean he was so good at it I think aisi filme jahan pe aapke sath ek acha director ho acha writer ho and the you know the main cast knows what they are doing it always works
it's a teamwork
and Uri is the best example I think everything came together beautifully
well on that note Vicky Kaushal also shared a very sentimental message on Twitter he said words might fall short to describe the happiness I'm feeling right now for my work to be recognized by the honorable national film awards he also said I'm also very happy to be sharing the award with someone who I admire both as a person as an actor Ayushmann congratulations brother this shows some other level of sportsmanship like your own thank you message for national award and then you're sharing it with your co-contender. It's beautiful.
But you know, I feel this the generation that we are in, the actors from there are extremely secure.
Yeah.
Unko apne kaam se wo log, you know, unko apne kaam se fark padta hai.
Right.
And they are also capable of appreciating good work.
Right.
Ayushmann hamesha, Rajkumar hamesha apne co-stars ki kaam ki tareef karte hai. And jaise humne Ayushmann ka bite suna, usne bhi unhone kaha ki Vicky was the first one to call him.
To
ye, because they know that it's great films, good actors need to be encouraged. It does not have to be negative competition. So.
Absolutely. Guys, stay tuned kyunki abhi bhi bahut kuch baki hai on Planet Bollywood. So come right back. Also, the best actor female goes to Kirti Suresh for Mahanati. And of course, she was also elated when she heard the news. Unhone kaha ki kaise Mahanati will get its due honours with their positive reviews and unconditional appreciations. And if not for my co-stars, Rajendra Prasad sir, Dilkeer Salman, Samantha, Vijay and all my other artists, Mahanati would not have been a complete film.
Yes, and also not let's miss out on the other winners. We also have Best Supporting Actor Male Swanand Kirkire for the movie Chumbak. Also for the Best Bengali Film, that was Ek Jai Chilo Raja. We also have Best Marathi Film Bhonga, Best Tamil Film Barum, Best Rajasthani Film Turtle, Best Telugu Film Mahanati and Best Punjabi Film Harjita.
And of course, we saw Priyanka Chopra's tweet, Priyanka's production house Purple Pebble Pictures had produced a film called Pani and they've won a national award on environment conservation category, which is a huge honor again. This is the second national award and very sweetly Nick Jonas also tweeted for his wife and
That's
his company.
True.
Congratulations to them. I think it's so important to make films like this.
Absolutely. Also talking about best music direction goes to Sanjaleela Bhansali for Padmavat. Best background score went to Uri. Best playback female singers for Bindu Malini. Best male playback singer Arijit Singh Binte Dil Padmavat again. Aur itni khushi hui is saal ke national award winners ko sunte hue because path breaking jaise ki humne discuss kiya jis tarike ke movie samne hai, jis tarike ke actors ko saraha gaya. I think salute to all of them. Congratulations to all of them. And couldn't be a happier space for Indian cinema. Also, on that note, Rudani, thank you so much for joining us on Planet Bollywood.
Thank you. I had so much fun. I think it was great to discuss films that truly deserve all the awards.